Heidi.
Hey guys, congratulations. I understand that the two of you are trying to outdo each other here, but since we're a part of the jury and we're deciding your fate, I'd like to know if there is a particular person here that would be more deserving to be in your position. And if you don't feel that way, that's fine. If you think you're more deserving than any of us, that's fine, but please explain why.
Matthew.
Yeah, I would say that I think Rob deserves my seat, because I think he's proven to be an amazing strategist. I am in debt to him forever, because without Rob and without his, I would even call it tutelage, there's no way that I would be here today. I would have been wiped out a long time ago. If I had won immunity yesterday, Rob would be sitting next to me. I think that he deserves it more than Jenna.
Jenna.
Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to echo Matt and say, Rob, when it comes down to strategical gameplay and just general wealth of knowledge of the game, Rob has all that encompassed into one. So that's my answer.
I mean, just, I think that, is that the only person?
I think they covered it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks, Heidi.
Uh-huh.